Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation. For over 50 years, the dominating force in professional wrestling. Hello, everyone. I'm Vince McMahon.
And I'm good old JR.
What a matchup this will be.
Ahmed Johnson stands alone, and he stands tall.
He's put together like a brick wall.
Player one might look a little weird, but he gets the job done.
He won't rest until he's wearing the gold around his waist. Johnson is trying to get to his feet.
Locked together. Backwards with an overhead belly-to-belly suplex.
Kill it, player one!
He takes him vertical.
And the collision.
Did you see that? And that's what it's all about.
Now somebody's really gonna get their ass whipped.
Close quarters. There's no denying that that had to hurt.
Overhead belly-to-belly suplex.
The fans are raising the roof.
Player number one is running down the house.
Player one! Player one! Player one! Player one! Player one!
That certainly took him off his feet.
Make sure the floor isn't hurt.
Ahmed is on Dream Street.
The lights are on, but no one's home.
Player one! Player one! Player one!
Player one is unrelenting.
He's really putting the screws to it.
Player one! Player one! Player one!
They tie up.
Ahmed Johnson just pulled him back.
He can't get up.
His brain's on vacation.
Jockeying for position.
He's gonna pull that arm out of the socket. Taking it to him.
He's got the edge now.
He's not getting up.
He's defenseless.
Tangled up now.
Break him, Ahmed!
He stays down.
This is gonna be bad.
There's the leg drop.
Into the ropes.
Player one, really on top of his man.
He's just pouring it on.
Listen to this capacity crowd.
They can't get enough.
Player one. Player one.
Ahmed Johnson can't get up.
He's just a target now.
Player one.
knock him out!
Ahmed Johnson is down.
He's wide open.
There's the leg drop.
Clever move.
Off the ropes.
Player one looks unstoppable now.
He's got that killer instinct.
Player one with authority.
No!
He grabs him.
What a move!
Johnson can't shake the cobwebs out.
He can't even cover up.
One. Two. Three.
And that's it.
That was an impressive win.
Ahmed Johnson should go back to the gym and train.
Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, the revolutionary force in sports entertainment. I'm Vince McMahon.
I'm Jim Ross. We are looking forward to a good old time slobber knocker.
The ring's about to become a mosh pit.
There's just no telling what you'll see from this guy.
One is climbing the ladder here in the WWF.
He's really made a mark in the WWF.
Tie up.
There's a hammerlock.
Oh. Out. Quit it. Ouch. Ouch.
Oh. He's down and out.
With a fist drop.
Ouch.
DDT. They go at it.
You go, girl.
Fox is really taking a lot of punishment.
Ouch.
There's a hammerlock.
I've quit. Ow!
Come on,
ouch! Ouch! Ouch!
Fox really hurting now.
He's down.
Look out!
Here's the tie-up.
One continues the punishment.
He's really piling it on.
The fans have totally lost it.
Player one has worked them into a frenzy.
Player one! Player one! Player one!
Watch the scene double.
Player one!
Roush is seeing double.
I can't watch. Tell me when this is over.
The DDT.
He's taking it like a man.
Marsh is out cold.
I hope he survives this.
If he keeps this up, this match is over.
Ouch! I've quit out. Ooh. Ooh.
You suck.
Ooh.
Go, player one.
The crowd goes crazy.
They want more.
Player number one
was just too quick.
Singing now.
Player one could have won this one with his hands tied behind his back.
There was never any question about this one.
Welcome to the War Zone. This capacity crowd is on their feet. I'm Vince McMahon.
I'm Jim Ross. It ought to be a great matchup.
The Bulldog has tremendous agility for one of the big men.
He can match power and speed with anyone here in the WWE.
Player one is every woman's dream and every man's nightmare.
Love him or hate him, he has all the tools to make it all the way in this business. He stays down.
There's the leg drop. DDT. The British Bulldog can't shake the cobwebs out.
Here's
the leg drop.
Player one.
Oh, he can't get up.
He's a sitting duck.
Falling headbutt.
Leg drop.
Locked together. What a move.
Take him out, third one.
Here's the tie up.
The British Bulldog is on Dream Street.
What an opportunity for player one.
Big clothesline.
Come on, player one.
There's a hammerlock.
No.
Control.
He smells a victory here.
You're gonna take this like a man.
Backwards with an overhead belly-to-belly suplex.
Let's get it on.
Listen to this crowd. What's going on here?
Player number one is one of the biggest stars in the WWF.
He's down in there.